Today we're learning about the volume of cylinders. V equals the area of the base. H equals the height. Number one, write the formula. Number two, shape the base of the crystal bag. Number three, what shape is it? It's a circle. Number four, what formula is used to find the area of a circle? Number five, replace everything with numbers. Number six, all you gotta do is just multiply the area